The awards have been handed out, the banners have been raised, but one honor remains, and that is a place in the starter's top 10 dunks of the year. Let's start at number 10. That makes sense, and it's a good one. Kevin Durant, getting a baka.
Oh, former teammates.
That's right. Little Durantula here. Go-Go Gadget arms. Extends.
Oh, yeah.
For the dunk on a shot blocker in a bucket.
At number 9. JaVale McGee is getting dunked on by Donovan Mitchell, who's skywalking.
Oh, I love this one.
Mm. He had 3 or 4 that he could have put in.
He just detonates when he gets into the paint like that.
Yeah, JaVale thinks he's got him.
Yeah,
he goes through. Like, jumper, so good.
Whew. Good stuff there from Spida. At number 8, Domantas Sabonis. A little pick and roll action. And he just bodies Joel Embiid. Ooh. Yeah.
That off arm.
Yeah, I know. He got away with it. He got away with it.
In the basket.
That has to play a role in it, right? Who you dunk on.
Oh, yeah. For sure. Absolutely.
Just like at number 7, because Jared Allen got a lot of guys this year blocking the bump. Marquise Chris.
That's all right. Jared Allen knows. You know, you're going to get got a couple of times.
The orange and blue unis add to it, I think.
Yeah. The court, yeah. Oh, he just goes through him.
Jenny likes it.
At number 6, Dennis Smith Jr.
Ooh. Goodness.
Cutting through the paint.
On his first attempt?
Yes.
Amazing.
And then J. Cole came out, suited up. He dunked. Huge stuff there from Smith.
At number 5, a rare one on the break here. Jason Tatum on Paul George.
Oh, yeah, that's a nice one.
This was early in the season.
Ooh. Dribble gets his rhythm in. Ugh.
Got team. Woo! That's going to be in the top 10. At number 4, it's all right, Paul. You get it back. Yeah. Look who we got.
Yeah, Giannis.
The Greek freak. Paul George beating him to the rim. Flexing.
Wow.
You get dunked on, but then you can dunk on someone. How this goes.
That's the way it works.
Giannis tried to block a lot of shots this year, but he got dunked on by DeMar. This one is mean.
Well, this is like that one on Rudy from a couple of years ago where he just
The slow-mo's clutch.
Yeah. That's all right. Giannis got dunked on, but he dunked on a lot of fools too. This one on his countrymen.
Didn't he feel bad about this one?
Yeah, that's right. It's on Costa Kufis.
Yeah. Like, I know they're family.
He didn't feel too bad, I guess.
Let him know about it.
But at number 1, it's the prettiest dunk of the season. It's not Thrunk, actually.
Oh, yeah, it's crazy because it's not on anyone. But the man flies.
He had no business catching that and throwing it down from there. That's incredible.
Oh, yes. Give us a slow-mo, slow-mo, no-mo.
Derrick Jones Jr. coming in at the number 1 spot of the top 10 dunks of the year.